Yo, what is up everybody, welcome to my channel. And if you guys are new to this channel, then be sure to like and subscribe with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And let's start today's video without any further ado. And in today's video, I'll be teaching you guys how you guys can fix your messenger has stopped. So basically, when this error occurs, you guys won't be able to open messenger. It's gonna show you a message like messenger is not responding when you try to open messenger. Right now I'm not facing this problem, right? That's why my messenger is opening, but I'm gonna be teaching you way on how you guys can fix it. So the first thing is go to your Play Store and check if your messenger is up to date. Right now there's an open button over here. If there's an update button instead of open button, that means my messenger is not up to date and I need to update it. So make sure your messenger is up to date. And if you still face this problem even after your messenger is up to date, what you can do is you can hold on messenger icon by going outside of messenger until this thing pops up. And now in this thing, click on app info and it's gonna take you to messenger's app info. And once you're in messenger's app info, you can click on permissions. And on permissions, make sure all your permissions are turned on. And after all your permissions are turned on, go back. And if you still have this problem, you can go on storage usage. And on storage usage, you can click on clear data and click on clear. This is gonna clear all the cache stored in messenger and it's gonna reset messenger, so this should fix your problem. And if you still can't open messenger, try restarting your phone, because sometimes there's a problem in your phone and restarting it would fix it. And even after restarting your phone you're not able to open messenger, then the final thing you can do is uninstall messenger and reinstall it again. That should fix it. So that's basically it, guys. So if you guys found this video helpful, then be sure to like and subscribe with notification on and comment down below what type of video we should make next. And if you guys have any questions related to this video, feel free to comment down below. We'll answer you guys. And I'm signing out. Have a nice day, everybody. Bye-bye and peace out.